Hola seguidores de mi canal Detective Medios, bienvenidos a mi canal. Antes de pasar a mi vídeo, no olvides suscribirte a mi canal y compartir mi vídeo. Disfruto viendo. Striking statement from Kanyaman's ex-girlfriend Dilet Talia Atta, who married Loris Karius, Kanyaman's heart still belongs to him. In the world of glitz and glamour, love stories often make headlines, but few are as captivating as the romance between Turks. This time, on the stage is Kanyaman's ex-girlfriend, Dilet Talia Atta, who comes to the fore with a heartbreaking and intriguing confession. Recently the couple has been at the center of an issue that has been subject to intense media scrutiny, with fans and tabloids eager to uncover the truth about it. When Kanyaman, the handsome actor of Turkish TV series, and Dilet Talia Atta, Italy's famous sports reporter and television presenter, came together for the first time, everyone thought they were a perfect couple. The couple, who attracted attention with their romantic getaways, red carpet appearances and sweet social media posts, were living a fairy tale in the eyes of the public. However, behind the glittering exterior lie a completely different story. Dilet Talia Atta made explosive statements about the difficulties of the relationship in an exclusive interview with a leading magazine. Kan is an incredible person and it treasured the time we spent together, Talia Atta said. But it hasn't been easy. A relationship with someone who is constantly in the spotlight brings its own challenges. Dilet explained that despite their strong bond, there was always an unspoken tension. There are moments when he feels like he has his heart completely, but then there are times when he sees a different side of him. A side that's still clinging to the past. With this statement, Dilet hinted that Kanyaman's loyalty to her former CEO star and lover Demet Özdemir is still ongoing. The fame that Kanyaman and Demet Özdemir gained through their roles in popular Turkish TV series and the time they spent together created an indelible bond between them. Kan and Demet have something very special in common, Dilet admitted. Even though they are not together now, he can see that still has deep feelings for her. That's something Ibe had to accept. Dilet's candid interview revealed both the beauties and difficulties of her relationship with Kanyaman. We have many wonderful memories together. However, being with someone who is constantly in the spotlight is not always easy. His past and the emotions still carries have complicated our relationship. Kanyaman is currently married to Loris Karius and Dilet is focused on her own career. However, these statements continue to attract the attention of his fans and the media. Dilet concluded her words by saying, "I am grateful for everything I experienced with Kan and now I continue on my own path." This riveting confession once again revealed the truth behind the glitz and glamour. Love stories may not always have a happy ending, but each relationship takes us one step further and adds valuable lessons to our lives. The story of Kanyaman and Dilet Talia Atta will leave an unforgettable mark on this fascinating world. Hemos llegado al final de otro video. No olvides suscribirte a mi canal y compartir el video para ver más videos similares. Adiós.